Welcome back to Let Asia Tell It, where Asia tell it best. And I'm back with another reaction video. Don't forget, it's Vlogmas. I'm here every day up until Christmas. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I don't even know what I was about to say at that point. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notifications bell so you can tune in. Why not? We're not doing anything. We're bored. Coronavirus, quarantine, why not? But who am I reacting to today? Lakeyah, female goat featuring City Girls. This is my first time hearing about her, so I don't know much about her. If y'all know more than me, which I'm probably sure you do, let me know. Give me some insight on who she is. But clearly, she's the female goat, she said. But we're just going to hop right into it. It's probably going to be popping, I feel like. I feel like this is going to be a good one. Go. Stop playing with him.
They like Lakeyah. Why they sleeping on you so hard?
Don't give a fuck. I'm about to jump back in my goat yard.
That's that bitch that keep pulling up in foreign cars. Put it in reverse to get your broke ass that jump start.
Expecting something slower. She's not playing. Okay, Lakeyah. Come on, Lakeyah. Come through, Lakeyah. Okay, she's cute. So I guess she'll be considered a rapper, which I knew she was going to be rapping, but I don't know why. I was just thinking she was going to be like not going as fast. So this is different. Okay, Lakeyah.
She a fan now, and what? If it's smoke, then it's up. You get fanned down. Ooh. Fucking no more pretty shit. I ain't playing around, bitch. I'm the go, I'm the dog, I'm the man now. I call these broke ass niggas unstable creatures. And if he eating pussy, he a ass eater. My niggas don't give a fuck who you with, neither. Beat your bitch ass off the joggers in a white beater. My niggas send me that beat, so I had to do it. And I be shitting on these hoes, I need more Louis. You bum broke ass hoes still going through it. I should get these hoes a 101, I go too stupid, bitch. You ain't fucking with my kid.
Y'all already know that's gonna be an Instagram caption. If you got a caption, you on the right path. Make those Instagram captions, you are going to the top, okay?
Bitches mad cause I'm ready. If it's new, then I'm in it. Hoes stay in my business. I'm on demon time, got you bitches, niggas sent it. Time to fool these bitches where they hard pass. Yeah. I don't want your nigga get your dog back. Bye. If he don't get this pussy, get that dog mad. Hey. Bad bitches on you, dog. Yeah. If a nigga double tight, then it's money I'ma take. Put the tight thighs, say it's off on me like a shake. Bitches hard on the neck, but a person they gon' break. Baby, block in my bed, but my nigga brought it straight. I'ma work for that bag.
I don't know, that little beater with a rake, that was kind of corny, I ain't gonna lie. And where you get the rake from? That was super random. Nah. Alright, y'all, so that was Lakeyah, female girl featuring City Girls. Tell me what you think in the comments. I feel like Lakeyah went hard. She was not playing. I wasn't expecting that from her. But she went hard. She's cute. I like her. I'm talking like she's new. She's probably not even new, so she's new to me. She's new. to me. New to me. So, I don't know. Y'all tell me what y'all think in the comments. Make sure you drop some more recommendations, because I don't know what to react to for real. So, drop some recommendations, and let's chat it up in the comments. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notifications bell so you're the first to know what I'm dropping next. But make sure you let Asia tell it. Peace.